Hey guys, today is February the 12th, 2019. We're out again, first time this month. Gonna do some bass fishing. So I'm gonna start off, since it's still winter time, but it's 71 degrees and overcast today, I'm gonna be throwing a jerkbait, see if I can catch them on a reaction strike. After that, let's slow down. Let's do some jig fishing. Let's flip this structure to see if they hide and throw my famous rattle trap. And then, the only thing we want to do is catch some fish. So, pull them out the trap. Over there, feed. Nice little chunk. Take a little picture of this guy. Another. So big, but hey, that's fun. Booyah. What's so unique about this little spot? They're loaded over here. It's a hump. This one's doing a lot of head shaking. Trying to get that out of his mouth for sure. Gonna have the back cook in his mouth. Another decent fish, guys. That's this little spot that's holding a nice amount of bass. Another nice one right here. Put him back in his mouth. See, it looks like a little hump over there, and bait fish must be bunched up. I think we caught four off this little spot already. Here's another one. That guy, you can't tell if you're having fun, but I'm having fun. Jerkbait right now. The bite is on. That's crazy. got right there. Nice little chunk. It's the hottest color I ever saw. Like, he really looks bluish. That's crazy. He really looks blue. First one in the net. How about that? Not bad at all. Nice one. That's a nice one. Look at that chunk. Real nice bass. Got some weight to him, at least 3 pounds. Wouldn't be surprised if he wasn't. Nice bass. Yes. Nice little chunk. So, one of the biggest ones of the day right here, 2 pounds, 5 ounces. Second nice one off this little mid-lake point. Booyah, look at that. Nice chunk of a bass on what? My trap. Let's let her go.